We've got two different vectors. They're in the I and J component form, so you could write it like this, if that's more comfortable. That works fine, either one. But if you're trying to do U minus V, you just need to subtract the components of each vector that are alike. So 3 minus 2 makes 1 I, and negative 4 minus negative 2 makes negative 2J. So 1i minus 2j, that's the vector, that's the result.